Today is gonna be a very fun day. I have a special guest for you guys. I'm really on the move because I'm already late for my bus. I'm going down to the main, I'm going to the city center. It takes about 45 minutes to get there. I need to run to the bus so I can make sure I'm there on time. I have about an hour and 15 minutes to get there, so hopefully the next bus comes soon. I think I was told it takes 8 minutes for the next bus. I'll see you on the bus. I don't know how long I have to wait for my next bus. I'm looking for K578. So we will wait bars until that happens. The first one didn't stop for me. We're on the second one now. So it should be another 40 minutes and we'll be in downtown. Okay, just got off the bus. The gentleman driving the bus wouldn't stop, so now I'm in the middle of a place I don't know, and the person I'm meeting has been expecting me for over a half an hour, and I'm not at the stop I was supposed to be at. So I've got 6% of battery left. Let's see if I can figure this out. Thank God. Seriously, thank God. I was able to bum some free Wi-Fi off of this, I believe it's a shopping plaza or a hotel. I was able to make contact with the person I'm meeting, so they're able to find me. Look who it is!
No.
Hey,
not a video.
What's up?
What up?
Segment for you called Student Stories, and today's edition revolves around me trying to help kids remember the word desk. So I teach 5 vocabulary words per letter of the alphabet. So for instance, for the letter D, duck, desk, doll, dog, door. Get through all of the words so they remembered door, they remembered dog, they remembered doll, and they remembered duck. They were having trouble with desk in one of my 7 classes. I think it's my D class. Yeah, 1D, ironically enough. Or coincidentally, I always get those confused, whatever. This class, they like, as I said, they'd gotten through all of the other 4 words, but they were stumped on desk. So they kept thinking that it was a similar form of like door or dog. So they're trying to say like dog or dag or Doug. One kid thought it was similar to duck, so he's saying deck. And I was like, oh, you're kind of close. And after maybe like about 30 seconds, 40 seconds of this back and forth of, eh, you're close, you're way off, you're close, you're way off. Well, one brilliant child decides to raise his hand very confidently. And he stands up and he believed that, you know, maybe they were wrong altogether. It didn't start with the letter D. It started with a different word, and it sounded like duck. So he proceeds to stand up. I call on him, and he goes, fudge! See, you guys thought I said a bad word. That's the beauty of video editing. Anyway, it's a true story. And then I proceeded just to laugh my butt off in the middle of class. Told him, no, 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 no. You know, but I told him, don't say that. And because I was laughing so hard, they were all confused. And even the Chinese teacher in the back was totally lost as to why I had my back to the class laughing hysterically. Yeah, you know. Anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was kind of a little over the place. I tried to salvage what was left, and hopefully it was creative enough to keep you guys interested. But anyway, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.